Did you have a nice snack break?
No.
No, why? You didn't eat anything? Ah, Mama didn't send you a tiffin box.
No.
Oh, did any of you eat fruits today?
Yes.
Which fruit did you eat?
Banana.
Wow, yummy yummy in the tummy.
Yes.
Do you know which fruit this is?
Cherry.
No.
Strawberry.
Correct. This is a strawberry. A strawberry is heart shaped. And it is bright red in color. Strawberry is used to make yummy, yummy jams, jelly, wine. It can be even eaten fresh. Strawberry is the only fruit that has seeds on the outside. 85% of the strawberries grown in India are from Mahabaleshwar. Have you been to Mahabaleshwar?
No.
Oh, Mahabaleshwar is very close to Mumbai. And the remaining 15% are found in Himachal Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir. Also, strawberry is a very, very good source of vitamin C. Now that we know about strawberries, let's sing a rhyme. Where, oh, where are all the children? Where, oh, where are all the children? Where, oh, where are all the children? Way down yonder in the strawberry patch. Picking up strawberries, putting in the basket. Picking up strawberries, putting in the basket. Picking up strawberries, putting in the basket. Way down yonder in the strawberry patch. Thank you.